States, the Honorable George Walker Bush, and the Vice President of the United States, Dick Cheney, accompanied by Senate Republican Leader, Senator Mitch McConnell, Senator Robert Bennett, House Joseph R. Biden Jr.
Jr., who will administer the presidential oath of office. Everyone, please stand.
No problem.
Are you prepared to take the oath, Senator?
I am.
I solemnly swear.
I, Barack Hussein Obama, do solemnly swear
that I will execute the office of President to the United States faithfully.
I will execute
the faithfully the office of President of the United States.
Office of President of the United States faithfully.
And will to the best of my ability.
And will to the best of my ability.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
So help you God.
So help me God.
Congratulations, Mr. President.
Thank you.